you when you drive my car. Don't adjust my seat.
I haven't touched your seat.
Then why is it up so damn tall?
It looks like it's back as far as it goes, Miss Fuchsia.
No, you moved it, I can tell. Because look, when I inhale, my chest make the horn honk. Listen. You see that? That ain't right.
I hear it.
Mm-hmm, that scientifically proved that you was adjusting my seat.
That's not science.
It is, and just let it go.
It's not science.
I said let it go.
I'm just taking
it. I thought it was science, dammit. Don't you wish you'd go?